The way we do accounting has changed very little since Luca Pacioli fathered the double entry system. Each link in the supply chain enters its own debits and credits in its own isolated system. In the Middle Ages, it was writing on a paper manuscript the debits and credits. All the way to the 70s, it was just the same, writing debits and credits on a paper with a pen or a typewriter. With the advent of computers, we started doing the same thing. This time, instead of writing with a pen on paper, using a keyboard on a computer. In the 90s, computers improved. Still, the system remained the same. Accountants writing their company's debits and credits on the computer, helped by accounting software, but still in isolation from each other. Work is duplicated, errors are common, and reconciliations are a nightmare. It's time for a new era, a time where businesses are connected by a trusted common ground, which eliminates duplication of work, eliminates reconciliations, saves the economy billions in costs, and frees time to accountants and business owners to enjoy life and focus on value-added areas of their business. Find out more on www.theaccountingblockchain.io. Accounting Blockchain, providing innovative blockchain solutions that make life easier, simpler, and most of all, happier.